Umbrella Girl is actually a depiction of Hebe, who is the goddess of youth. She was originally installed in a basin and used as a drinking fountain, offering 10 cups for park visitors to fill with her elixir of youth and virtue. In the 1920s, she was moved to the center of a shallow pond, and an umbrella was attached to shield her from the fountain.